Protesters completely dismantled a road barrier in 22 seconds to give fire trucks access to the area.